So in this question, we have two squares, one inscribed inside the other. The points of contact are given to be one-third of the way along each side. So let's choose our units so that a distance like that is one and a distance like that is two, so that this distance, PJ, is one-third of PQ. And similar things happen on the other sides. We're supposed to find the ratio of the area of the smaller square to the bigger square. And there are two ways of doing this. I'm going to show you a method which uses Pythagoras' theorem, but there's another way that doesn't deploy that technique. So, using Pythagoras, these unshaded triangles have right angles in them, and the two adjacent sides have length 1 and 2. So the long side, in the jargon, the hypotenuse, has length the square root of the sum of the squares of 1 and 2. That's Pythagoras' theorem. That's just root 5. So JK, for example, has length root 5, and that tells you that the area of the shaded square is going to be root 5 times root 5, which is 5. The area of the whole square, SPQR, is, well, the sides have length 3, so 3 squared is 9. So you look at the ratio of the area of the inner square to the outer square, then you get 5 is to 9. I've written it in fraction notation, but you could write it in ratio notation and select that from amongst the answers and choose B. Now, if you don't know Pythagoras' theorem, there's another way. The area of the whole square is certainly 3 squared. You can find the area of the shaded square by subtracting away the four areas that are in the corners. And each of those has an area which is not hard to work out. You just use half base times height. So each of these has area 1. There are four of them. So to get the area of the shaded square, you take 9, take away 4, and that's 5, and you get to the same answer. Option B.